What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Today, this is part two of Doom Eternal, and we're gonna be playing more Doom Eternal, so let's go ahead and get straight into my game slot. Last video, we got a couple of views, but this one, like, once we get a couple, like...
There is a Sentinel power core nearby. You can use it to activate the mech and clear a path forward.
I have the experience. But I want this video at least to hit 100 views. If y'all can, just get like 100 views. Cause last video we did not get that many. I'm still trying to figure out. Okay, sorry. We can't bash through it. Never mind. Okay, so how am I supposed to get across? I made a hole. Wait. How am I supposed to make it all the way over? A double jump? I'm lost. Now, what do we do? Shimmy, shimmy, shimmy. Can I not get on that chain? Okay, yep, you can't get on. Yep, you can't get on the chain thingy. So how is this? Do? Oh dang, I didn't know. I forgot. Quick scope. Whoop, wrong button. Oh yeah, last episode we left off there. Drop down? Or I don't drop down. Okay, now where are we going now? So you have to get on that side. What the? Oh, wait a minute. Do you use it to get... Oh my god, I keep failing. Okay, wait. Maybe I have to... Oh. I swing, I go through that, then I don't know how to get back out. So I just boost over there. Okay, I got out. Oof. You had to get out, you had to go down there. Sorry if I'm bad, guys. I had no trick shot in me. Of course he did. Another checkpoint. So the flame gives you... Demon. What the? Did I just really just get nothing? I am so bad at this guy. I'm so sorry. It's only been 11 minutes. So, okay, I'll even get past this part. No, I can't get out.